I'm so excited about this week's Sabbath school lesson. As you know, this quarter we're studying about three messages from angels. Today we're going to talk about a moment in destiny. You know, every day we're making eternal choices. And we're going to talk about that a bit today, these eternal choices and what they mean for our lives. So please join us. We're excited to get started, and we'll end with Christ's return. So that's always a blessing to discuss. Have a blessed day.